Apple plans to increase the screen sizes for the iPhone 16 Pro series, while the iPhone 16 and iPhone 16 Plus will keep their 6.1-inch and 6.7-inch screens, respectively, according to a recent tweet by the leaker Majinbu. An X for tempered glass screen protectors for the upcoming iPhone 16 line shows the expected display measurements. The tweet confirms that this year's iPhones will have a 6.1-inch screen for the iPhone 16, a 6.7-inch display for the iPhone 16 Plus, a 6.3-inch screen for the iPhone 16 Pro, and a 6.9-inch display for the iPhone 16 Pro Max. Leaker Majinbu has returned with a new iPhone 16 Pro dummy model showcasing its comparison to the iPhone 15 Pro. The iPhone 16 Pro is expected to feature a 6.3-inch screen, making it slightly larger than the 6.1-inch iPhone 15 Pro. Although the size increase isn't significant, it is noticeable, as shown in the latest leaked pictures. Unlike previous mockups, this one includes a screen, but it's likely non-functional, so we can't see the alleged slimmer bezels made possible by border reduction structure, BRS technology. One picture suggests that the iPhone 16 Pro's camera sensors are larger than those on the iPhone 15 Pro, supporting rumors that one of the sensors will be thicker in the new model. The iPhone 16 Pro was rumored to include two new cameras, a 12-megapixel periscope telephoto unit with 5x optical zoom from the iPhone 15 Pro Max, and a 48-megapixel ultra-wide camera. These enhancements could help the new model rank among the best camera phones of 2024. The leaked photos also revealed the rumored capture button, expected to be a mechanical button with touch sensitivity, providing users with physical controls similar to a dedicated camera's shutter button. This button might also allow users to change the zoom level. Despite these changes, the iPhone 16 Pro retains the general design of the iPhone 15 Pro, making it hard to distinguish the two at first glance. In addition to a larger screen and new cameras, the iPhone 16 Pro is also rumored to feature a more powerful chip and a slightly bigger battery. What are your thoughts on this? Let me know in the comments section. Now that we've heard all about the iOS 18 upgrade coming later this year, let's turn our attention back to the hardware and design of the iPhone 16. The flagship, due in September, has leaked again, this time through what appears to be a case mold. A short video clip of this mold was posted on social media by the reliable tipster Ice Universe. While nothing is official until Apple confirms it, this leak aligns with previous rumors. It seems we're looking at a case template for either the iPhone 16 or the iPhone 16 Plus, though it's tricky to judge the size from the quick clip. It's likely the larger model, but it might be the standard one. There's still some debate over the screen size, with suggestions that the iPhone 16 Plus could come with a screen size up to 6.9 inches for the iPhone 16 Pro Max. Whether this case mold is for the iPhone 16 or the iPhone 16 Plus, both phones are expected to support the same design, with differences mainly in screen size, dimensions, and battery capacity. Notably, the mold shows a vertical camera alignment, a change from the diagonal arrangement on the iPhone 15 and iPhone 15 Plus. This new alignment could enable the phones to record spatial photos and videos. Additionally, there's room for a new capture button rumored to be coming to all iPhone 16 models, providing users more control over how photos and videos are taken. As we anticipate the launch of four new iPhone models in September, expected to run iOS 18 and include Apple Intelligence, there's a twist. Apple faces a challenge from Huawei in China, where Huawei's AI capabilities and faster chipsets are gaining traction. Moreover, Apple has yet to receive approval from Chinese authorities to integrate AI features into their devices. This approval is crucial for incorporating AI into products in China. None of the 117 generative AI products approved by the Office of the Central Cyberspace Affairs Commission are from foreign companies, adding to Apple's challenge. To address this, Apple has reportedly engaged with Chinese AI partners, mirroring Samsung's strategy after Google's Gemini was banned in China. Despite these challenges, the iPhone 16 series is set to feature numerous upgrades, including better and brighter displays, new battery thermal technology, and improved hardware. These enhancements should enhance the overall experience, making the new iPhones an attractive choice for those with older models or new customers, even if it might not compel iPhone 15 users to upgrade immediately. What are your thoughts on these design changes and the challenges Apple faces with AI integration in China? Share your opinions in the comments section below. Stay tuned for more updates to help you decide which model suits your preferences. If you're new here, hit subscribe for the latest information. Now let's dive into the full details of the standard iPhone 16. iPhone 16. Display. 6.3-inch OLED display, LTPS, with a taller aspect ratio, protected by ceramic shield too. Design, new dynamic island covering the 12MP selfie camera and face ID sensors. Cameras, 12MP primary camera, 12MP ultrawide. Processor, A18 chipset. Memory, 6GB RAM, up to 512GB storage. Battery, 3,450 mAh battery with 30W fast charging. Connectivity, advanced 5G, Bluetooth 5.3, Wi-Fi 7. Software, iOS 18. Expected launch price, around $850, September 2024. iPhone 16 Plus. Display, 6.9-inch OLED display, LTPS, with a taller aspect ratio, protected by ceramic shield too. Design, new dynamic island covering the 12MP selfie cameras and face ID sensors. Cameras, 12MP primary camera, 12MP ultrawide. Processor, A18 chipset. Memory, choice of 6GB RAM, up to 512GB storage. Battery, 4,420 mAh battery with 30W fast charging. Connectivity, advanced 5G, Bluetooth 5.3, Wi-Fi 7. Software, iOS 18. Expected launch price, around $950, September 2024. iPhone 16 Pro. Display, 6.3-inch 120Hz LTPO OLED display, taller aspect ratio, protected by ceramic shield 3. Design, new dynamic island covering the 12MP selfie camera and face ID sensors. Cameras, 48MP primary camera, 48MP ultrawide, 12MP teleprism camera with 5x optical zoom. Processor, A18 Pro chipset. Memory, 8GB RAM, up to 1TB storage. Battery, 3,450 mAh battery. Fast charging details unknown. Connectivity, advanced 5G, Bluetooth 5.3, Wi-Fi 7. Software, iOS 18. Expected launch price, around $1,100, September 2024. iPhone 16 Pro Max. Display, 6.9-inch 120Hz LTPO OLED display, taller aspect ratio, protected by ceramic shield 3. Design, dynamic island covering the 12MP selfie cameras and face ID sensors. Cameras, 48MP primary camera, 48MP ultra-wide, 12MP teleprism camera with 5x optical zoom. Processor, A18 Pro chipset. Memory, 8GB RAM, up to 1TB storage. Battery, 4,500 mAh battery, fast charging details unknown. Connectivity, advanced 5G, Bluetooth 5.3, Wi-Fi 7. Software, iOS 18. Expected launch price, around $1,300, September 2024. So overall, the iPhone 16 series is looking like a great addition to the iPhone lineup. More things remain similar. There are still plenty of upgrades with the new hardware to power it better and brighter displays, along with the new battery thermal technology. This should really enhance the experience and work well with the new features. Now, of course, because of all the similarities to its predecessor, is probably not going to make anyone with an iPhone 15 rush for an upgrade. But for anyone with an older iPhone or looking to get their first iPhone, that it's going to be a great choice. Now, of course, as we approach the launch, more and more information is going to continue to come in, and I'll be sharing it as soon as it does, so make sure you subscribe so you don't miss a thing in the future. So what are your thoughts on this new camera enhancement? Share it down below in the comment section.